particles called atoms. Some have existed since the beginning of the universe, but most formed more recently inside distant, dying stars. Stars may die in these spectacular events, but they also spark life. The atoms inside each of us originated across unimaginable distances in space and time to create us here, now. We are the universe seeing itself. Spark, the universe in us.